It's 5:47 on Friday, November 13th, which is ironic. Very ironic.
We're at Relay for Life.
2009.
And this is much different than it was last year.
Not much. Yeah. We didn't get to pick our spot this time.
We didn't.
Scheduled events, but did I bring it?
That's why we're videotaping.
Videotaping.
Right now, they're out there somewhere. Maybe Melissa.
our stick, Rachel. We love it, but we just didn't want to hold it anymore. I was begging for her to be here before 6:30, but it didn't happen. So, thanks, Chris, for not being here at 7:05 with my coffee. Stay classy.
Good morning, 8:32 a.m. on Saturday, November 14th. Relay for Life 2008. Made it a lot longer than last year. We only made it to 4 o'clock last year.
They might as well end it right now anyway. I mean, it's pretty dead here. Very selective. 3 out of 4 of us are sleeping at a time.
We're struggling. It's good. So, Melissa made the executive presidential decision for this. I'm totally for that.
Were you sleeping on your face?